Princess Eugenie's baby will not be supported by Queen because of Eugenie's royal rank. Princess Eugenie and her husband, Jack Brisbane, are expecting the first child in early 2021, but the baby won't be supported financially by the Queen. Princess Eugenie and Jack Brisbane, who married in October 2018, will welcome the first child early this year, and a statement released by Buckingham Palace said Eugenie's grandparents, Queen Elizabeth II and Prince Philip, were delighted by the news. The palace wrote, "Her Royal Highness Princess Eugenie and Mr. Brisbane are very pleased to announce that they are expecting a baby in early 2021. The Duke of York and Sarah, Duchess of Wood, Mr. and Mrs. George Brisbane, the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh are delighted with the news." Eugenie also shared the news on Instagram, writing, "Jack and I are so excited for early 2021, alongside photos of lovely baby slippers. The baby will be the ninth great-grandchild to the Queen." But because Princess Eugenie is not technically a working royal, the Queen won't support the child financially. Eugenie and his sister, Princess Beatrix, do not perform public engagements full-time and the four do not receive funding. Senior working royals such as Prince William and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, receive checks for the sovereign grant. The government supported fund finances the Queen and the royal family's official duties. Instead, Princess Eugenie works at an art guild, Horsley and Worth in London. The princess has a degree in art history and English literature from Newcastle History University. Eugenie's father, Prince Andrew, is also not a working royal anymore after receiving criticism for his connection to disgraced sex offender Jeffrey Epstein, said that he wanted his daughters to be modern working young women. In a statement in 2016, the Duke of York said, "As a father, my wish for my daughters for them to be modern working young women. What happened to the numbers of royal family, and I'm delighted to see them building their careers. One, they do support on the royal family in its work. This is very much appreciated by the family and most importantly by those organizations and to those for whom their participation makes such a difference." Eugenie's husband Jack also works but in the hospitality industry. He serves the European ambassador for tequila brand Kemsimt, which was co-created by George Clooney in 2013. However, the couple will have received some help from the royal family. They currently live in Ivy Cottage in Kensington Palace, a place they have called home since June 2018. Thought to be a three-bedroom property, there's plenty of space for the couple to welcome the first child together. Princess Beatrice and husband Eduardo Mepoli Musi also live in the grounds of Kensington Palace in Nottingham Cottage. According to reports, Prince Andrew needs to pay £20,000 of his own money every year to cover his daughter's rent when they live together at St. James Palace. It's not known how much the Yorke sister pay in rent now.